Right, guys, finally I've got it working. It's basically there is oh gosh. So yeah, I've got it working. Yeah, the reason it wasn't working is I have no idea. I literally just connected it again. But yeah, so time to pull up Roblox. Thank you to the three people who are watching this. I'm just gonna make sure it's working before everything all starts. And all, you know, like, yeah, right, it's working. That can be closed down. Sorry, yep, alright, it's working. Basically, now, we didn't think I was going to do an April Fool's update, but there's these weird rocks. Now, I have joined a bit late, sorry. Yeah, I have joined a bit late, but these rocks, I'll tell you a bit about them. There's two of them so far that people have found. Hello? No, sorry. One's a pyramid and one is this, well, basically another pyramid, just not as neat. So yeah, sorry it took me so long to get on, but anyway, I should pass the beach, but there, one is on the beach and one they're still trying to track down, but Froggy like took a photo of it, a creator of the Boxville game, so like people try to find out where he's taking the photo from. Might just be an April Fool's thing, but I'll show you this rock. I did forget to join a private server, but it's usually here and they're only in private servers, so I'm just going to pop onto a private server. Just having some water.
Quick psychology test. How fast is your brain?
I'm just checking to make sure my video is working. But yeah, we're going to join a private server. Join my friends. Make sure to go follow on Instagram at Tibbles Kid. Yeah. She never uses them once, so it's perfect. Do not know what's going on with the volume there. Oh yeah, I got my Flutterblock books. Woohoo. Let's hop on the old Monkey Life. Yeah, and we're gonna speed over to the beach again. Sadly it only works with private servers. And me and some of the YouTubers have been saying, you know, so I noticed that said that some public servers have been outdated, and some other YouTubers have been saying that, so you know, it only work, you'll only see this on private servers. So yeah, pull up to the beach. Should I might as well park it because I do not want to get towed. Should have brought my blue car, but anyway. Let's roll down here. Oh my, am I looking in the wrong spot? Where is it? It was literally right there. Sorry. Because I saw actually the YouTuber's stream about it. I'm like, yeah. Yeah, it should be right here. Cube is gone. The cube should be there. I have no idea why it's not there. But it started floating. Maybe it's actually disappeared because it did start floating. That's a bit sus. Oh well. I think that's gone. So that's the cube. Oh gosh. The cube's obviously gone. New one. And we need to find it before that one disappears. Because, well, yeah. Is that new? No, it's something else. Come on, I'm going to be streaming later, a lot later, because some of my viewers are American, so I won't be able to say that. Yeah. So yeah, this is not going to be the only stream of the day. Oh god, ah! No! I'm just gonna get my moods up because, like. Alright, let's go. I might go under the map, see if I can see anything under there or anything. Stuff like that. Shame, I don't think they're gonna update. I don't think they're gonna do the Easter egg update, which is really sad. They might update it. Update it on Easter, but that's highly unlikely. Maybe you only have one day to get all the eggs. That's pretty cool. I want to get a trophy, but I kind of did get excited. Want some Christmas and some Easter egg decoration would be cool as well. So that other one's gone. We're all trying to work out where the heck is the other one. So, yeah. Oh shit, I've gone the wrong way. Yeah, don't forget, might not be like an update or anything. Might be like an April Fool's thing. Because yeah, might be an April Fool's update. sorry about that, everyone. I just had to go to the toilet. But, yeah. Come on. We're going to get one of these hang gliders and head to the sea. And at the end of it, you can actually go on the end of the map. Fun fact and tip, if you are doing thumbnails, then what I recommend you do is, if you don't want little things showing up, like E to open, for example, turn your show interactive tooltip and put it on off. So I've got mine on now, but yeah, it hides them all, but I'm going to turn it on now. Yeah. Also, like, if you're doing house tours as well. You don't see all the annoying things showing up. Oh, by the way, in a few days the stream is going to be the limo on Bloxburg. Is it a bad purchase? Maybe. Okay, you guys, now what you're going to do? It's going to take a turn. It could turn under the map. So we're going to see if we see anything, then probably get the car and. Oh shoot. Ah! There we go. Let's see if we can. Whatever. Can't see anything under here. It's night time, so what's that? That's weird. Or has it not been loaded? Yeah, I do not know. What's that over there? As well. See my mouse over there. Ooh, shiny idea. It are the blocks a countdown to the Easter update.
Magical cube.
I'm gonna say.
Thank you to ParticleMaster44 for the $2. It moved. I reach. I can get attention. No.
I'm gonna see where it is.
That's the fun of it. Okay, maybe it's not a pizza planet then.
Found it.
Guess who messaged me? What could this be? Guys, Froggy messaged me. I don't know if he wants me to share this, actually. I'm gonna share it anyways. So, it's just the marble cube. What is this? Oh my gosh.
Sorry, you guys. Okay. Just trying to find it. Where has she found it? Right. I know where it is. It's Riverside.
Oh, there they are. Kelvin!
Is this Riverside? I don't know.
Oh my gosh, Kelvin. Why did you leave us, Kelvin? Guys,
Is it? Bloxy Acres. Is it? No, this is... Oh, gosh. Right, we're driving to 8 Rock. This is supposed to be the fastest car in Bloxy. You guys in the comments, what do you think? What car would you like Blocks Boys to add? But yeah, I just sort of thought, do you think the blocks, because they keep getting higher and then disappearing, do you think the blocks are countdowns to the update, to the new Easter update with Easter eggs? If so, I'm just so excited. No, it is Marble Block. The car has got stuck. Oh! I thought it was supposed to look, but I think it's higher up. I'm just walking. Is it behind this tree? No? Behind this tree? No. Right, where the heck is it? What is this? Oh, it's a ramp. Guys, I can't find it. Sorry, Ashley, I need to find it.
It's Talvin.
Where are you?
Hi, Talvin.
It's there. It's quite far away from the church. Let's get back down to the car. I don't know how there's darkness either, and it's not gonna be morning for like 4 hours, like 4 minutes. Huh? Right. That over there. Oh, is that it? We have found it. This is what it was like on the beach, except like a triangle. We stood on it, we found it. We have found it. I repeat.
It's not making any more forever though. Oh, okay, so it was there for like and it did move around the map. Okay, so it's doing the same thing, like the Fortnite one. It moved around.
That's like copying Fortnite, she said. But here it is, and it keeps getting higher and higher and higher. I'm gonna place my camera on it. Can I? Oh! See that? It is projecting some pink. Oh, but I think it's until the update. So, sorry, I'm just gonna check my swing.
It is projecting something.
Sorry, boys, just wanna make sure. Working for y'all. It's her. Guys, now sadly, I am going to go eat something because I'm starving. So, I'm going to keep the stream running. And I'm just going to put it on the pause menu. Like, taking a break menu. Sorry. I really am. It's locked. So yeah, I'm gonna go have dinner. I'll rush back if anything big happens. See you guys soon. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye. Oh, and I will be streaming later. Oh, don't forget to subscribe and like. I'm hoping to get an update today. Guys, there is a new development. I can't show you this, sadly, because you have to be far away from it. I'm going to see. My brother was playing Bloxburg. Anyway, and now it's on public service as well. It didn't used to be. But he was really far away and it started flashing like the disco floor. When he got close up to it, it went black again. So, yeah, that is interesting. At least we know what's in it.
Y'all, they updated the game.
Basically, yeah. But yeah, we are just waiting to see what happens with that. I'll let you know, but obviously it's not working on computer. He plays on an iPad, but sadly that is not working. So we'll just have to wait. And I think the higher it gets and when it goes, it's going to throw a big party celebration. I'm going to go quickly have lunch, and I'll be back in a second, well, dinner actually, and we'll be back in a second, and I'll let you know the update, any updates on it, etc. Bye. Bye. Actually, what I'm going to do is, I'll let you guys see my Roblox screen. But I'm going to mute it and so you guys can. Bye bye. I'll be back soon.